which has been used by pagans for ceremonies for decades and decades. And what we're here to do is to have a Wiccan-based ceremony to remember what's sacred about us and about our connection for the land and the place that we live. And it's customary in Wiccan that there aren't observers, there are more participants. So I'd like to invite you to join us if you'd be willing to.
magician, like a sex addict, and traitor to the British people.